And turning to the fierce competition of Group F, Korea Republic and Japan took the soggy field in what looked to be a closer matchup between two of the stronger teams in this tourney. But just like Guam versus the NMI, this game turned out to be a rout as well. Led by the tournament's leading scorer, Jungbin Park, who found the net twice in this contest, Korea Republic completely dominated Japan with precision and aggression on the offensive end of the field. By halftime, Korea Republic had the 2-0 lead and continued firing with three more goals in the second half to pick up a 5-0 victory, handing Japan another loss, which left them in third place in Group E. For more of yesterday's results, let's turn to the GTA BlackBerry scoreboards. In the high-powered playoff Group E, Japan had an earlier 2-1 win over Hong Kong. Korea Republic shut down their counterparts, Democratic Republic of Korea, 4-0. China shut out Hong Kong by an even bigger margin, 5-0. And China also defeated the Democratic Republic of Korea by the score of 4-0. Korea finishes Group E on top, followed by China and, of course, Japan. In Group F, Mongolia dropped Macau 4-0, then blasted the CNMI 8-0. Then Chinese Taipei picked up a couple of wins, 2-1 over the homeboys of Guam, then a 7-0 win over the CNMI. And that left Taipei in first place, with Guam in second and Mongolia in third place in Group F.